Singapore's most influential educators, marine biologists, and the foremost champion for environmental protection and conservation. He has contributed to tertiary education at NUS, where he is still the director of special projects, as well as shaping iconic Singapore institutions like the Singapore Science Center, the Gardens by the Bay, and of course, in NUS, Lee Kong Chian Natural History Museum. A bit about the Lee Kong Chian Natural History Museum is Singapore's first and only natural history museum where Singaporeans can learn about creatures ranging from dinosaurs to dodos and Komodo dragons. And I believe there are a few whale specimens there too, the last time, right? He showed us. Last year, Prof Tan personally brought NUSS members on the tour, as you have seen earlier on, of the museum, and indeed was an eye-opener. Now, in terms of environment, Prof Tan spent 40 years to push for Labrador Park to be upgraded to a nature reserve. This is no mean feat, especially in very land-scarce Singapore. Prof Tan also helped establish the first Bachelor of Environmental Studies degree for NUS. Now, at a national level, Prof Tan is one of the four people to receive the Meritorious Service Medal, which is one of the highest awards for a public servant in last year's National Day Awards. Prof Tan was inspired at a young age by Jacques Cousteau. I believe he had this discussion outside, a program that he watched at the cinemas. He was fascinated at how men can interact with sea creatures like the whales. He was taught by his lecturers at the University of Singapore that animals do not read textbooks. Go observe them for yourself. This passion has followed him all his life till date. Now, he began his career in 1973 as a marine biologist in NUS, then known as the University of Singapore, where he was the first Singaporean to graduate with a doctorate in marine biology. In 1982, he was seconded to the Singapore Science Centre as its director, a position he held while concurrently teaching at NUS. He left NUS in 86 to be the centre's full-time director until 1991. Prof Leo Tan moved to the foundation to be foundation dean of the School of Science and National Institute of Education, and was the institute's director from 1994 to 2007. He served as chairman of the National Parks Board from 1998 to the year 2007. Prof Tan finally returned home to the university in 2008 as director of special projects. Now, one important aspect, and I think through all the interviews that I've read about Prof Tan, is his love and passion for teaching and mentorship. So what remains constant in all these interviews, you can see if you go online, is that he considers his greatest success not the work he has done, all the work that he's heard so far, but the students, what his students have achieved. I quote Prof Tan himself, "Helping students understand that learning is for life, not just to get good grades in exams. Mentoring students was a joy. Some former students have become highly successful, and I've always emphasized the student must graduate smarter than the teacher, or the latter has failed as an educator." NUS Professor Peter Ng and NIE Professor Shirley Lim are prime examples of his success story. Graduates from previous biological science department, like myself, have benefited greatly from his pioneering work and passion in teaching. In fact, Prof. Peter Ng, which is his student, was my teacher. Prof. Tan has been described as an eternal optimist who worked to turn dreams into reality. On that point, tonight NUSS is proud to present the Distinguished Member Award to Prof. Leo Tan.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Wood, for the citation. Please remain on stage. We would now like to invite Prof. Leo Tan to receive the NUSS Distinguished Member Award for 2017 and all his stellar contributions. Mr. Dhanabalan will present the award accompanied by Mr. Eddie Lee and Mr. Jeffrey Koo.
Thank you.
Dunbar, Ms. Eddie, you can remain on stage. Thank you, Mr. Koh. We would now like to invite Prof. Leo Tan to give his acceptance speech. Prof. Leo Tan, please.
Is this an Academy Award? Actually, it's all Kalom, right? A student of mine nominates me. Auditors around, or not? I mean, Chairman of the NUSS Advisory Panel and Chairman of the Judging Panel for the NUSS Distinguished and Outstanding Awards 2017, President of NUSS, President Tan Chok Choi, President of NUSS, very distinguished guests, fellow members of NUSS, and ladies and gentlemen. It is very humbling to be standing in front of you because my ears were ringing. I'm not sure where Jeffrey dug up all that stuff, but my past seemed to be whizzing past me as I heard it. And I don't believe that's the same person that he was talking about. But that childish dreams always and aspirations is something that